squirm, if what you like to call it, into the scapular push-up that we use in some of our warm-up sequences. Okay. Nice movement, essentially it's a toe touch, so a nice hamstring stretch. As you walk your hands out, you come to a plank position or a push-up position. Now from there, it's a simple shrug off the shoulder. Keep the arms straight. Follow that with a full push-up. Now here you have an option, you can either walk all the way back if you stay on the spot, and then repeat. Shoulder shrug, want to feel the shoulder blades sliding across the ribcage, followed by a push-up. Second option is, if you're covering the length of the room, you walk the legs up. Okay, once you cover the length of the room, you go in reverse, do the same. Same drill. Okay, the scapular push-up, simple movement, a lot of people struggle with, is getting this action here. Okay, you want to feel your shoulder blade slide forward and backwards across the ribcage. You're activating the serratus and muscles in the arm, part of the series that keeps the shoulders set solid. So when you're landing punches or you're lifting heavy weights, your shoulders aren't popping up and getting damaged. Okay? So last go from the front. So it's your toe touch, you walk out, your scapular position, your push-up position, okay? From there, sink and lift, followed by your push-up, and then either walk up and continue, or just walk back to the start position. Okay? Stay from Oggy's Fitness Training. Thanks for watching.